your boy D Neal back with another reaction video. Guys, we're back with the team. We got George Strait once again. He's singing Codigo. I have no idea what Codigo is, what that means. Help me out. I need you guys to help me out. I have no idea. Help me in the comment section. But y'all know about this song. I haven't even started this song. Before we jump into it, if you have not subscribed to my YouTube and you're here, thank you. You're awesome. Most of you guys are from YouTube, I know. But go subscribe to my YouTube. Other than that, let's jump straight into it. Come on. Let's go. Oh, it's alcohol.
Hola, amigo.
Hola, amigo.
Qué bueno. ¿Puedo?
Sí.
Hey!
Listo.
Baby, just like you, it's something new, I just had to try. I didn't plan on it, but a sip and you'll want it, it's a beautiful high. Perfect recipe, baby, you and me. The secret's been found, let's pour one right now. I'm talking about Codigo, take it with me everywhere I go. It's tequila, baby, don't you know? Little sip and you're ready to roll.
Okay, so it's tequila, it's the tequila. Yeah, your boy don't usually drink tequila, but the way, hey, the way George singing is right now, hey, I get online, I don't know if they said it or not, get online and order a bottle right now. But, tequila too hard for me, I'm not built for it. But he said it's made down in Mexico, it's the best thing, so get you ready to roll. Okay. Oh, so that's what Codigo. I don't know how to pronounce it, I'm gonna get it by the end of the video. Keep telling me about it, George, keep telling me.
Don't you know, little sip and you're ready to roll. Make it down in Mexico, this thing called Jalisco.
Oh.
Where the beautiful agaves go, I'm talking about Codigo.
Oh, okay.
Any way you like it, any way you want to try it, I'll try it too. I don't care if it's a habit, as long as you have it, I have it with you. Hasta la cruz, I'll be singing to you. On the way home, we'll make this our song. I'm talking about Codigo.
Bro, I love this, bro. Hey. Now, if you want to, alcohol sellers, if you want to sell some alcohol, all you got to do is get George to sing about it. It sounds like George is very familiar with Mexico, like he's been there a lot. I'm talking about Codigo, you know what I'm saying? Hey, if you have some, I have some with you. We can do this together. We can drink together. I like your company. But, he said we're making our song. George, I might have to throw this on a playlist. I'm thinking this got to go on a playlist, my guy. But keep going. Don't stop on me now.
Talking about Codigo. Take it with me everywhere I go. It's the feel of it, don't you know? Little sip and you're ready to roll. Make it down in Mexico. This thing's called Jalisco. Where the beautiful agaves grow. I'm talking about Codigo.
At least try Codigo. The way George singing about Codigo, I gotta at least try this stuff. Where I get it? I gotta go to Mexico to get it, or can I get it shipped here? I don't know, but I know I gotta try it for sure. Cause he said he's singing about it like I don't know. We may all have to order a bottle and drink it together, like on a live stream or something. I don't know. But yeah, I love this.
Sit back and close your eyes. I'm talking about Codigo. Take it with me everywhere I go. Mrs. Keeler, baby, don't you know? A little sip when you're ready to roll. Make it down in Mexico. Little snake called Jalisco. Where the beautiful agaves grow. I'm talking about Codigo. I'm talking about Codigo. Take it with me everywhere I go. This tequila, baby, don't you know? A little rip when you're ready to roll. Make it down in Mexico. A little steak called Jalisco. Where the beautiful agaves grow. I'm talking about Codigo. Where the beautiful agaves grow. I'm talking about Codigo.
All right, dog, we got to hear that line one more time, bro. That was the best part of this song. Did you hear that one more time, George?
I'm talking about Codigo.
Is it? Oh, bro, I love that song. I'm George is my guy. Straight up, George is my guy. Ordering a bottle. I don't know if you can get shipped here. If I gotta go to Mexico, I might not get it for a long time. But I'm getting, just because he sung about it so passionately, I'm gonna let us finish though. I'm gonna let us see if they do anything special in these last 15 seconds. Actually, I already stopped the video. I'm sorry, guys. I don't think they did anything special. I love this. You gotta order a bottle too, guys, because it was that good. This song is that good. But that's it for this, guys. I'm back with more George tomorrow. Tomorrow. I love you. Now I'm back with more George tomorrow, guys. If you haven't subscribed to the YouTube channel, make sure you go and do that. Also, you guys are the most incredible team in the world. It's your boy D. Neal. Out.